sports. It's in the game. It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match. They play Real Madrid. After year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. And it's been an extraordinary career and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not. And you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Barely a game goes by when he fails, and you'd fancy him to hit the back of the net today.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. They had a five-year plan at Paris Saint-Germain, which was up at the end of the 15-16 season. Of course, they're so dominant in their own country, can't quite make that final step into the elite winners' enclosure, if you like, in Europe.
No, but it takes time, doesn't it? We've seen that with Manchester City, but with the money behind them, it's not going to be too long, I think, until we see them in a European final, perhaps lifting it.
And our match official, Benoit Tayard. First half started by Real Madrid. And Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Karim Benzema. Well, it will be a throw-in. David Luiz. Javier Pastore. On to the attack now. Good strong tackle. And the cross coming in. So they can regroup now and a goal kick. Toni Kroos. Tackle here. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Maxwell. Javier Pastore. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Promising build-up until that challenge. And shoots! It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong. Corner for Real Madrid. And he could get away here. Cavani! Well, he works for the team, but he needs to have that selfish streak in front of goal. Single-mindedness, you might call it. Edinson Cavani gets one for himself. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack. Time to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Sergio Ramos. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Cristiano Ronaldo hasn't taken the chance that would have levelled the game.
So prolific, and you just expected to see that net bulging.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, and he's just too high.
Yeah, maybe just leaning back, and that was the downfall in that.
It could be a chance! What a fine save! Corner for Real Madrid. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Javier Pastore made the challenge well. He's got his shot off now. Throw in for Real Madrid. Ronaldo. looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. In comes the challenge. Carvajal. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Bale! We are level again. There's a bit of justice about it because the better team have been losing. Now they've equalised, they'll be thinking about winning. The momentum is with them after this equalising goal.
Krychowiak. The referee has chosen four added minutes.
4 minutes.
Aurier. Javier Pastore. Could be dangerous. Everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. Well, Gareth Bale has gone through the first half here. Alan, what did you make of his performance?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Build up. We're going to have a double switch now.
And number 10, Javier Pastore. Coming onto the pitch, number 6, Marco Verratti.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Modric. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Marcelo. Substitution coming up. This could be an out. Well, they got away with it in the end. Edinson Cavani. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. A substitution for Real Madrid. David Luiz, Thiago Silva, Matuidi. Well, we're two. Free kick against Modric. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Had an hour gone here.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Here comes a challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. And here come Real Madrid. No doubt about that, goal kick. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. On the attack here. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Still in play. Cavani hit the post. And in he goes with the tackle. Pepe. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Into the attacking third. Doing well to keep the ball. Defender to it first. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball.
Best contribution Thiago Silva's made today.
Isco!
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on it.
Morata!
Real thrills in this match, and we might have one more decisive thrill to come. 5 minutes left.
Jota!
You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's man of the match. Number 9, Edinson Cavani.
Thiago Motta. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. A timely challenge. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes added time.
Tackle is strong. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Verratti! What a goal and what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go. Climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match, doesn't it?
And the referee says that's enough. Paris Saint-Germain have won it. There's nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire, and this team have taken a step towards doing that.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
And he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Well, as for him, I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result. But the fact is, he was below par, as was his team. Promising build-up. Until that challenge.
And shoots!
It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Cavani! What a fine save! Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position.
Bale!
Hit the bar and it's still in play.
Cavani!
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Verratti!